Okay, well, hey, we're down here now. Come on in here. And this is like major production here. Poodle owls, bears, eagles, cowboys, Indians is what you, if you're chainsaw carving, you really need to keep them going, because that's your best bet. This is old St. Francis. His little cardinal flew away. There he is. He come back. I love old St. Francis.
All right.
And these are really, I guess you call them cigar store Indians here, little fellers. I got to make them a little bit little. A lot of folk go, what? $600? Oh, my God.
Well, this is quite a collection you got here.
I guess we got about 100 pieces sitting out around the cabin right now. I guess by July I'll double that.
All right.
I'm a little Swiss family cabin. My mama's from Hannibal, Missouri. And it's just like all that Robinson Crusoe and Huckleberry Finn, just it's all in me.
I see that. Yeah. I see that.
That baby's 16 foot from your hiney to the ground in the back.
Right.
Well, hey, here's my saw. Let's just fire her up and do a little carving for you.
Okay.